Now we are. Manny.
Hey, cheese.
Back in 68, when I was sweeping up hair in that barbershop, I had this mental picture of the family that, if I was lucky enough, one day I would end up with. Perfect wife, perfect kids. Guess what? I didn't get any of that. Wound up with this sorry bunch. And I'm thankful for that every day.